We chose Norway in 2003. In doing that, we chose one of the largest oil and gas producing countries in the world. Oil and gas has been developed and produced here since the late 1960s. But it is not over. Off the Norwegian coast, there are still many large oil and gas discoveries to be made by those who know where and how to search for them. Our decisions define who we are. That also applies to us at Maersk Oil.